Hi, Dr. Jim here for Be Healthy, Be Happy. I recently made the case for taking a multivitamin and mineral supplement daily. I didn't, however, discuss how do you select a micronutrient supplement? How do you know that it's going to meet your expectations, your needs, and is, quite honestly, is it right for you? In that segment, in discussing micronutrients, I talked about how the macronutrients, proteins, carbohydrates, and fats, require micronutrient for the metabolic processes that drive the development of muscle tissue, nervous tissue, give us energy so that we can work and play throughout the day. Well, so what about selecting a multivitamin and mineral supplement that's correct? Well, first thing that you must know is the Food and Drug Administration does not regulate, that's right, does not regulate the supplement industry. So in many ways, we are dependent upon the integrity of the manufacturer and the distributor to know that what we're getting is a good product, that the ingredients are safe, that there aren't any toxins or unnecessary fillers or interfering substances that quite honestly render them worthless, that don't work in the way we expect them to work, even if the ingredients placed on the labels look to be just exactly what we need. So in selecting a multivitamin and mineral, and you should find out, is it made in the USA? Even though the Food and Drug Administration does not regulate the supplement industry, the labs in the United States that process these should be certified by the National Product Association for Good Manufacturing Practices, and they observe the standards of that organization. So, is it made in the USA? Is the laboratory certified by the National Product Association for Good Manufacturing Practices? That's first and foremost, made in the USA. You should know then, again, if the good manufacturing processes are followed, that it should be free of toxins and fillers and interfering substances. But what you don't know is who designed and who came up with the formula. You need to know that, but most importantly, are those formulas backed by science? Are the claims made by the supplement distributor backed by science? Well, how the heck do I know that? I mean, that's really, really tough, and for many of us beyond our educational level, especially if we're not into the health sciences. Well, I got the simple answer for you. The Linus Pauling Micronutrient Institute at the Oregon State University has on its website a marvelous array of micronutrient and nutritional information. So, bottom line, how do you select a supplement? Is it made in the United States? Is it made in a National Product Association Good Manufacturing Practices Laboratory? And finally, are the claims made backed by science? And you find that out at the Linus Pauling Institute. Power your path to happiness. This is Dr. Jim.